Hello dear friends, this is Agnes. I hope you can't hear my neighbors partying. I don't know, we'll see how this goes. I tried to film this if you can hear it while I'm editing this. I have to film this again. Wow, yeah, fun times. Also, I have a paper cut. That's a lie. It's not a paper cut. I cut it with safety scissors. Yeah, I need supervision, I guess. With safety scissors. So Fridays are fun days. Fridays we are reacting to things, especially music videos, and I cannot wait. There is so much to watch. We are going to watch Kang Daniel's Who You Are today. Yay! I was waiting for this. I don't know. We'll see how this goes. So let's watch this, shall we? Let's go. Ooh, it's already a lot of fun. Hold on, I can't see anything. This is my little... I gotta put it here. I'm sorry. So we are going to... Wow, what is this? What is this? Oh my gosh. It looks like a desert and a cave. And some cobweb. Or something else. I don't know. Do I have the subtitles on? Now I do. Okay, let's go. This is fun. What is this? It looks like a very, very abundant place. Wow. That's fun. It's like a really old building that's just been left behind. Is this a metaphor? Ooh! What? Oh my god, I'm sorry, excuse me, what? Oh my god. This reminds me of like really, like 2011-12 kind of music video, K-pop, and that's what I love. First of all, I know he's a good dancer. He's really, really, really cool. But he's really, really hot when he's doing that. Wow. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's watch this video, shall we? I may possibly have nothing else to say about this later on. Is this? Oh, what? Oh my god. You do? Okay. What? Oh my god, I'm sorry, but Twice is G here. purely, it's a message for you. I'm sorry. True. Bad, I mean. Wow. Oh god. Whoa, it's fire and everything. What is this? I just love how they blurred out the tattoos, but you can clearly see that there is a tattoo. What's the point of that? Wow, this white scene is cute. Like all of the dancers are like in, what is this called? Sleeveless shirts, and he just wears the sleeves, or less in a proper t-shirt. Why is that? Why can't he be in a sleeveless shirt? Maybe that's too scandalous for a K-pop idol. What? Oh my god. This looks so good. White. I'm sorry, he's beat up. What is this? Oh, the sand is like a sand clock in a way. Time is ticking. I'm going to go to you. I don't know. I'm just talking rubbish. I have no idea what this means. Or she's. Oh. Anyways, I'm talking rubbish. I'm sorry. I try my best not to. Wow. But oh my god. First of all, even if his like upper body is not moving, his legs are moving all the time. How are you do that? I don't have that good of a. Wow. I have no control over my body whatsoever. So this is like amusing to me. Like this is so interesting to me. Wow. How can you do that? I don't think this is something you can learn. But you can, but you have to kind of born with it in a way. Especially for this talent. Right? I think so. Oh, water in the glasses. Oh my god. What is this? Is it like a... What is this? What is it supposed to mean? What kind of world is he in? Maybe we'll find it out later. Or maybe that's probably just for end of the world or whatever. Oh no, he's like a criminal, a bad boy. I really like the song, it's very catchy. It really reminds me of like to early 2010s. Really like it, wow. Wow, the chorus is really nice. I wonder is there the bridge past already or is it, go back. There you go. Oh no, not this one. This one's cute too. But this one, hold on. I thought that this was rain when I first seen it at the beginning, but it's like sand, I guess. Is it? I think it's sand. Wow. So cool. How can you have so much? Well, they're probably in a place where there's a lot. Wow. Kind of feels like they are like in a gang and bad boyish and running and it's the end of the world. But he's just really into this one girl, twice as Jihyo, and he just wants to go to her. So when are you gonna go? Come on. Oh, he's here! He has arrived. He got through the sand walls and now he is there. Wow, this is so cool. Wow. Ah, there you go. Is this the bridge? I think so. Oh. No. My goodness, what the? Oh my god. I really like it. I don't know why I like this. Of course, because it's catchy. I love it. Oh my god. We all know who she is, okay? We all know it. We all know who she is. Oh my gosh, this is so much fun. I'm glad I watched this because I was I didn't even watch the full music video of Waves with Jamie and Simon Dominic. I haven't watched the whole music video, but I will do it at some point. Oh wow, this was so good. Oh my god. He's so talented. No wonder he was so popular in 101. But also, by the way, like all of those boys were really popular. Oh, what happened to the other boys? I should look into that. No, I know what happened to them, but I haven't listened to the music. Like, I know some of them, like Seungwoo and... oh my gosh, names. They had like solo comebacks and stuff. I haven't even checked that out yet. Maybe next time. No, I have so many other music videos to watch. I'll put it on my watch later list and I'll see what can I do about it. But I really enjoy this. Oh my goodness. And honestly, just... he must have earned loads of money. Because he opened his own entertainment company, which is wow. He's managing himself, he's self-employed, and he's going to employ other people too, hopefully, let's hope. One day he's gonna be like JYP, I guess, I don't know. Wow, so talented, really, really good. The song is very catchy, everything's good about it. I like the visuals, of course, I always do. The visuals are my favorite. That's why I'm watching K-pop. No. I listen to the music, but I watch K-pop videos for the visual because wow, 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 wow. You have to. Oh, wow. It's like, has like a literally upbeat to it, but in a way, like, it's kind of like a settled upbeat music. I love it. Okay, no, nothing else to say. How many more times will I repeat how much I love this? I hope you enjoy this video. Fridays are fun days, music video reactions, and honestly, if you liked it, just subscribe and give it a thumbs up as well. Leave me a comment, even if it's constructive criticism or hate comment. Don't leave me hate comments, I'll cry. No, I won't cry. I'll block you. No, I won't block you. But I will very, very strongly look at your comment and, huh? Wow, the energy. But I'm sorry. Thank you very much for watching, and I guess I'll see you in my next one if you stick around. Thank you. Bye bye.